New this morning, a pretty restless night for some neighbors while investigators were searching for a suspect who's on the run.
KCRA's Brian Hickey is live in Woodland with who police are looking for and where the investigation stands right now. Brian.
Well, that's right. Good morning. They're looking for a man named 30-year-old Salvador Fierro after a stabbing that happened at his home here in the 1400 block of Edwards Circle in Woodland. Police said they were called out here after 9 o'clock last night to the report of two people stabbed inside the home. We know this morning that it is a man and a woman that were stabbed here, and we're told that they are relatives of the suspect. But at this point, police would not elaborate on that relationship. But they were called out here to the report of that stabbing. And then sometime later, about a half mile from here in another part of the neighborhood, they had a report of someone jumping over fences that loosely matched the description of the suspect. So for the better part of the night, they had that area of the neighborhood surrounded. They had a helicopter searching overhead. They had canine on the ground, along with officers going door to door, literally knocking on every door, waking the residents up, making sure everyone was safe and sound inside those homes as they continued searching for 30-year-old Salvador Fierro. At this point, though, no word on the location of the suspect or the condition of the victims, who we're told were taken from the scene with critical injuries, according to a lieutenant here at the crime scene earlier this morning. But you can see CSI has since cleared the scene, and now a board of crew is securing the crime scene here behind us as they continue searching for that suspect. Live in Woodland, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.